It is absolutely the right time, Hadley, because as we all know, the cost in crisis become much, much more attractive. And therefore, this is the time to build. The labor are available, and the cost of the material are much, much less than before. And therefore, this is a golden opportunity for Saudi Arabia to build these giga projects. And these giga projects are meant to, you know, come on stream starting from 2023, 24, and planned all the way to 2030. But by 2024 and beyond, we will see a part of idea is coming on stream, up and running, and the NEOM and the Red Sea and all the giga projects announced by the government. But it couldn't be better than this time for any government to invest in building, because the cost of the materials and the resources is much, much less than before.
Walk me through the timeline on that one, because I understand, of course, that Saudi Arabia is hoping to reopen its borders by January of next year. How does that work within the timeline of these projects and their completion? How quickly do you think we're going to see hotel rooms getting filled and these tourism projects really making the big bucks to recompense the government, really, for that kind of level of investment?
I think, I believe, Hadley, we had tested the market, and we have launched a summer campaign in July, August, September, and we launched the Red Sea cruises for the first time, and the results are astonishing. You know, we took the hotel occupancy ratio from about below 10% before during the lockdown to the 80% in the summer, and this is very helpful for the private sector. Restaurants were full. In the same time, we are applying and implementing the health protocols provided by the Ministry of Health. We adopted and we implemented the social distance. We made sure people are wearing their masks. The safety and security of the Saudi and the locals are very, very come on our you know, front. And this is very, very important. However, you know, we will open the borders starting from early next year, maybe before. We will open the Umrah gradually. We have already opened it gradually, and we will build it up until the end of the year. We will go to 100%, you know, capacity. And the projects will start to come on stream starting from 2023. We have like 2 to 3 years, you know, and hope by then the pandemic is just behind us.